This is the test on YouTube Studio. This is where I could upload more videos and some other stuff.